Hi and welcome to another unboxing video from Today's Top Tech. Today we're looking at the Heatmiser Neo Hub. This is used to interconnect various Heatmiser Neo thermostats for home control heating. Inside the box you get the information guide and the setup leaflet, plus the Neo Hub itself. At the moment this only comes in one colour, which is white. There's not a lot to say about the box, a few status indicators on the front, a connect button which helps you on the initial setup, and not much else. On the back, just a port to connect to your router or hub, and a power port. In addition, the only other thing in the box are the cables and power cords. So connected when you first open the box is the UK plug. But this can just be slid off the bottom and you can connect whichever power adapter is right for the country that you're in. Heatmiser also give you the power cable, which is a USB, plus a short Ethernet cable which connects to your router or your Ethernet hub. And that's everything in the box, and that's the Heatmiser unboxing video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Today's Top Tech, or visit www.todaystoptech.com for more reviews and information on Today's Top Tech.